So, BC was an example of a line-oriented program. But not every program we use in the terminal works this way. You've already seen one program that doesn't. The MAN program, for reading the manual, takes up a full terminal screen. It's actually using another program called LESS that knows how to display text one page at a time. So when you press Q to stop looking at a manual page, you're actually using a command that LESS understands. And you can use LESS to display any file you like, not just MAN pages. Let's try using LESS on a long text file. Remember to use tab completion when entering long file names like this one. Scrolling up and down with arrow keys works the same way as it did before in MAN. You can also scroll down a page at a time by using the D key, or by hitting the space bar. You can scroll up one page at a time with the U key. If you want to skip to the very last line of the file, you can use the right angle bracket for that. To get back up to the first line, use the left angle bracket. You can go to a particular line by typing its line number and hitting Enter. This is particularly useful when working with source code where you know the line numbers of important lines. It's also useful when you just like to quickly move to the middle of a file. LESS also has built-in search. Type slash, and then the string you'd like to search for. Press Enter or Return to execute the search. You can find the next occurrence of the search term by pressing N. To go back to the previous occurrence, use capital N. Search terms are case sensitive. Searching for otter with a lowercase o won't find any capital O otters. If you're familiar with regular expressions, you can use them here. LESS's search is actually looking for lines that match your pattern. If you don't know regular expressions, you can still use LESS's search capability, but you should be careful and only search for patterns consisting of numbers and letters. The regular expression library will interpret other characters in ways you might not expect.